Gavar, your assistance on this mission is appreciated. Martok is being held here. The Sorta facility is a farce, and their true masters are the cowardly Vec of House Torg. They hold their enemies here and deny them a warrior's death. I intend to show them the price of their dishonor. Begin by jamming the Sona comm signals. Should we encounter any Sona patrols, eliminate them quickly before they can summon reinforcements. The pockets of Metreon gas may be of tactical use to us. A well-placed volley could ignite them. Timed right, they can become our weapons. should have asked quickly. Why it will succeed. Beam to my ship, and we will take a shuttle to the prison. Yes.
Maximum security area lies ahead. Follow my lead, and we will infiltrate the cell block where they are holding Bartok. Remember, you are prisoners. Stay within the red lines, obey all commands, and do not engage the guards until I give you the signal. See all those turrets? If you step out of line, they are prepared to remind you of your place.
Five more lifers! What did you idiots do to earn such dishonor?
Not my concern. My concern is to bring them here now.
Fair enough. I have plenty of time to find out. Go straight ahead to processing. What a miserable bunch of bastards! Get these convicts out of my sight!
Watch. Patrols. We may need to fight them on the way out.
Prisoners to the back wall for processing! I don't see anything about five new prisoners.
Not my concern. Should I tell Torg that you are not ready to receive them?
That won't be necessary. We'll process them. Sign me along, convicts. Don't make me ask them again.
Come on, quit lagging!
Like the Zinkethi, there is no end to his dishonor. Martok defeated many Zinketti in close combat. It is why they call him the Butcher.
Haven't seen you around here before.
I'm new. What of it?
Well, put those convicts in their place, and we can get some blood wine after our shifts. Give me a reason to break you, Patak. We have lots of time to play.
Another here. There's nothing. There he is. Across the way.
This
warrior. What of it? The war is over. He has earned my respect.
Jailbreak in progress. Security protocol red.
perfect target. At least until I kill it.
Main security. That should take them a while to repair. Security is down.
Witness the strength of a true Jem'Hadar! All enemies of the Empire will fall!
You!
known not to trust you!
Time to evacuate. When we reach the roof, our ships can pick us up.
The elevator's offline. How will we escape?
We will use a grappling device to reach the rooftop.
Once we're out, we will deactivate the Sorta shield generator to clear a path for our ships.
This is highly unorthodox.
Yes, an audacious plan, worthy of a true Klingon warrior. You honor your house and mine. When we are free of this place, we have much to discuss. I see the warriors of House Torg and Zenkep have come to Tech.
I told Lady Cirella that I would bring you home at my time. I intend to honor your promise.
Thank you.
of Hadar wish to call the gods when they cross the Anomaly.
Fight well, Alliance.
Enemy forces are larger.
The battlefield is ours. Now we must destroy the Sona shield generator to clear the way for our ships. Rodak, the core! The shield is down! Prepare to extract!
Martok! You call yourself a warrior? A leader?
Enemy target.
Butcher! This ends here. Now! No time! No mercy!
Only many have tried to kill me and failed to kill me. Come and add your name to the list.
I will take my time.
enemy is near.
There is no...
The blood of my heir is on your blade, Torg. It will be avenged.
If your blood is as dead as the enemy, it will barely stay my blade.
Oh, word, cowardly traitor. Say them to my face. You never find.
Glitched again.